CNTlikeADream.com. And I have this wonderful book called Smash Your Pre-Cut Stash with CNT Publishing. And today I am going to show you how to make this quilt right here with my new braid template. Now this is a quilt that's in my book and it's called Down the Garden Path. And in this quilt, I used a small jelly roll and some extra 2.5-inch strips of fabric to make all these wonderful braids that you see here. And when I did it in the book, I just used a piece of template plastic. Since then, I've come up with my braid template. And what's really fun about this is you can use it to make this quilt, but you could also use it to make lots of other things because it works with strips up to 3 inches wide. And then you can cut your braid pieces all these different lengths from 5 3/4 inches long all the way up to 8.5. If you cut short pieces, you got skinny braid. Cut long pieces, you've got a wide braid. So lots of variety with your braids. Let me show you how easy it is to cut using the braid template. Now I'm gonna start with a 2.5-inch strip, but remember I said you could use anything from a 1-inch strip all the way up to 3 inches wide. I'm gonna lay out my strip. Really important right here. You wanna have them wrong sides together, just like this. And then I'm gonna have a nice straight edge over here. And then all I need to do is decide how big I'm gonna cut it. So for my example, I'm gonna do 7 inches. For the quilt behind me, you'll do whatever it is in the book. But for my example, I'm using 7 inches. So watch what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna lay this down on my strip. I'm gonna take my 7-inch mark, see the big 7 right here? Line it up with my straight edge. Then I'm gonna take my template and line up this edge along the bottom of my strip because, oh wait, the template says, line up along this edge. So you always know where to line it up. And then it's super simple. Take my rotary cutter, quick cut, and now I have 2 pieces. And because my strip was wrong sides together, they have opposite angles, just like that. Now, what do? You've got an angle here. So I want to use my angled line. So to do that, I take my template and I just rotate it. Don't turn it upside down. Find your angled 7 line, because that's the number I'm using today. Line it up here, and then, again, line up this edge of the ruler with your strip, because it says, line up along this edge. And now I can cut a straight edge over here. Just like that. And now I have 2 more pieces. So isn't that simple to cut with? Amazing. So, now that we've got some pieces, let me show you how easy it is to sew the braid. All right, we're gonna take these, put them aside. And it's really great because the braid comes with instructions that shows you how to do what I just said. All right, so now I've got my pieces. And what you wanna do is you wanna separate them. Oh, let me just get them going the right way here. There we go. So you can sort of see the sides of my braid. So I have all the pieces that have one angle over here and all the pieces with the other angle over here. And what I'm gonna start to do is I'm gonna build my braid from the bottom up. So I'm going to take my first piece here, and I'm going to take my next piece here and just lay it out, right? And you're going to sew this little short seam right here. So just lay them right sides together, zip, zip, sew that, and it looks like this. And now it's super simple. Find your next piece, has the same angle, lay it on top, line it up here and here, zip, zip your seam, and it looks just like that. So easy. Find another piece, goes with this angle. Lay it on top, zip, zip your seam, just like that. And you just keep taking your pieces, adding one to one side, one to the other. Build your braid until you can make all these great braids and put them in your quilt. Isn't that great? And when you have these all built up, trust me, don't worry. You're a little off here. Maybe you scooched a little seam like right there. Don't worry about it. I say this is almost goof-proof because what you're going to do at the end is you're just going to trim it off, whack it at the top the length you want, and ta-da, it's perfect. So I hope you have a really fun time making the quilts in my book, Smash Your Pre-Cut Stash, and using my new braid template. Thanks so much for watching.